kumakain doon. Sa labas daw siya kakain, guys, kasi ano, magiging messy dito sa sasakyan.
Guys, ang aga pala natin. So, babalik ako rito mamaya kasi ang releasing pa ng passport ko is 1 PM.
Nakikita nyo, guys, ito may butas na, no? So, invalid na yan. Ito na yung bago ko. Guys, for the new passport pala is 10 years validity na siya. Yay! 10 years na.
Kailangan lang to. Nakakuha ko ng national ID. Thank you. Thank you po. Bye-bye. Thank you po, ma.
What'd you get?
Coffee and sausage roll for breakfast.
Alright.
Yan, guys. Time check 12:42. Pabalik na kami ng Robinson Star Mill para ma-pick up ko na yung passport. Hi, guys! Welcome back to my channel. Good morning, everybody! Yan. So, guys, pipick upin natin today yung passport ko. Baligawa na yung passport ko. We're gonna go back to San Fernando, Pampanga. Sama kayo! Si Daddy bagong shave. Hindi, eh. Diba? Hindi na siya kamukha ni Gando. Yan. Tara, guys! Let's go! Starbucks, guys, kasi mag-breakfast muna kami nila. Bibili kami ng coffee. Hindi pa kami kumakain ng kahit na ano. So, tara. Let's go!
What'd you get?
Coffee and sausage roll for breakfast.
Alright.
Yan, guys, we're here na.
Again.
We're here back in Robinson Star Mills. Sandali lang, guys, mag-park lang kami. Tapos diretso na tayo dun to pick up my passport.
Ayan, guys, andito na tayo. Hindi sasama si Daddy sa loob, eh. Ako na lang. Okay, I'll see you later. Tara na, guys, punta na tayo sa loob. Pipikapin ko lang naman yung passport ko, eh. So, kaya hindi nasasama si Daddy. Ako na lang para mabilis lang. Tara! Let's go! Yan, guys! Ang aga pala natin. So, babalik ako rito mamaya kasi ang releasing pa ng passport ko is 1 PM. As of now, it's just 11 o'clock in the morning. So, siguro, iikot muna kami ni Daddy. Tapos, babalik na lang kami rito mamaya. Tara, guys.
Guys, ang aga natin. We're gonna come back here at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Time check is just 11 o'clock. So, babalik tayo dito kasi alauna pa yung release ng aking passport. So far, siguro kakainin ko muna itong pagkain namin for breakfast. Okay, tapos maglilipot kami siguro ni Daddy. Merong iba atang mall na medyo malapit dito. So, punta muna kami doon just to kill time. Right, Bubi?
Yes, we're gonna go to Central.
So, ngayon o, malapit lang SM dito. Baka pupunta kami doon sa kabila.
Because somebody forgot that it's at 1 PM. Daddy, let's go pick it up.
Ayan, guys, ha? Balikan ko kayo mamaya. May kumakain doon. Sa labas daw siya kakain, guys, kasi ano, magiging messy dito sa sasakyan. Ang init. Dito ako kakain sa loob. Sandali lang, guys, ubusin ko muna to, ha. Gutom na kami.
Right. Hip-hop?
Yan guys, so nagpapalipas kami ng oras. We're here in SM City, San Fernando. Kasi babalik pa kami mamaya ng 1 o'clock sa may Robinson Star Mills. Mag-ikot na lang muna kami guys. Yan guys, time check 12:42. Pabalik na kami ng Robinson Star Mill para ma-pick up ko na yung passport ko around 1 p.m. Yan. Biglaan lang to. Nakakuha ko ng national ID. Thank you. Thank you po. Bye-bye. Thank you po, ma'am. Yan, guys. Successful. Nakuha ko na yung aking passport at the same time, nakapag-register ako sa national ID. Yes. Thank you, Robinson San Fernando, Pampanga. Yan. Guys, ito may butas na, no? So, invalid na yan. Ito na yung bago ko. Guys, for the new passport pala, is 10 years validity na siya. Yay! 10 years na. So, hindi na natin kailangan magpa-renew every 5 years. Then, at the same time, ako ay nakapagpa-register sa... Yes! Sa Philippine National Statistics Office for National ID. Ang bilis lang ng transaction, nakakatuwa. I was in line earlier ng releasing ng passport ko, tapos lumapit sila sa akin kasi yung barangay na tinawag nila for today registration, hindi daw nakapunta. So naghanap sila ng mga tao na pwede sa pag-register, although you're from outside of Pampanga, pwede. So ayan guys, let's go! Yan, we're home na guys. Yan, it was a successful day today. Nakuha na natin yung ating passport. And also, we got registered on a Philippine National ID. No? So, we hit 2 birds and 1 stone. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to click the like, subscribe, and bell button for more upcoming videos. I hope to see you on my next one. Bye-bye guys! I love you all! Bye! Bye!